Hello children, good morning to all. Today Max class. Today we are going to learn about before number, between number and after number. Are you ready? Look at the picture. Wow, this is a train. Can you see a train? Yes. And we can even see a tiger, a monkey and a dog on the train. So where is the tiger? The tiger is before the monkey. Where is the tiger? The tiger is before the monkey. Where is the monkey? The monkey is between the tiger and the dog. Where is the monkey? The monkey is between the tiger and the dog. Where is the dog? The dog is after the monkey. Where is the dog? The dog is after the monkey. So in this way, we will learn about numbers. The numbers that comes before, between and after. Let's do before number, children. Before number means backward counting. When we count backward from a given number, we get the number before. Okay, children? Look at the number. What is before number? Before number means backward counting. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Look at the number 0 to 10. Which number will come before 8? 8 before 7. Wow, super. Look at the numbers 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11. Look at the numbers 11 to 20. What comes before 15? 15 before 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15 before 14. Very good. The next let's do between numbers. Between number means middle of two numbers. Okay, children, between number means middle of two numbers. Look at the numbers in the train. 8, 10. Which number will come in between 8 and 10? 9. 8, 9, 10. Very good. So between number 9. Here, which number will come in between 11 and 13? Okay, children. 11. 11 after 12, 12 after 13. The middle of two number 11 and 13, 12. Oh, super. The next one, after number. After number means forward counting. After number means forward counting. After number means when we count forward from a given number, we get the number after. After number means forward counting. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is forward counting. What number is this? 5. 5 after. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 after. 6. Very good. 6. 5 after 6. 5 after 6. Okay, children. And next one is 11 to 20 numbers. Look at the pair numbers. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. What comes just after 19? 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 19 after 20. Wow, super. This is after number 19 after 20. Okay children, today we learn before number, between number and after number. Do you understand? Okay, thank you children.